Thanks for your feedback, guys. Recorded, sustained pedal information results in longer or shorter note lengths. So by manually extending the length of notes in the piano roll, you can create the same outcome as using a sustained pedal. Now, as you see, I've got some automation happening right here, but the sustain information does not reflect in there. Really, the sustain information simply is the length of the notes, all right?